frog's environment is everything. They love humidity. This energetic fella is a pink South American tree frog.
So cute.
What's his name?
I named him Sprig, after a dear, dear friend of mine.
Okay, class, everyone thank Anne the herpetologist.
Thanks, frog lady.
Change can be difficult, but it's how we grow. It can be the hardest thing to realize you can't hold on to something forever. Sometimes, you have to let it go. But of the things you let go, you'd be surprised what makes its way back to you.